Hello everyone. It's now past 4 a.m. where I'm at, and the Symbiosis 4 program has just come to a conclusion about 2 hours ago. I just want to come here and share some concluding thoughts. First of all, I want to say a big thank you to all our mentors. Thank you for giving not just your skills, but also sharing your life with your mentees. And I want to say congrats and thank you to all the mentees for accomplishing and coming to this a very, very important milestone in your development and career. So you have grown, you have flourished, you have accomplished and done things you never done before. And I'm really very happy for you. And I'm so thankful that I get to be a part of your journey. You know, the mentorship program is very much like making a perfect cup of tea. If you are a tea lover, you know that to make a good cup of tea, what is needed is heat. The heat in the water is so important. Without the heat, without enough heat, it just doesn't work. And so in this scenario, the tea bag is like the mentees. You come packed with goodness, you come packed with abilities, you come packed with ideas, experiences and stories and your culture, you know, and it takes for the heat of the mentor, the passion of their willingness to share with you, their generosity, that heat to draw out the goodness that's in the tea. So when the two interact together, it makes for a perfect cup of tea, which is then enjoyed by everybody. So it's been a ride. I'm very, very pleased with the outcome, pleased to see how you have broken through. And I'm very thankful for the community which has been here to cheer us on. So we're still quite a ways away from achieving our goal of making calligraphic art famous among a new generation of art lovers and collectors. There is still many things that needs to happen before we can see that goal accomplished in the fullest way possible. But we're on our way, and I'm going to press in. So I do have plans for next year. Some of them I'm not ready to share just yet. So keep your ears tuned, keep your eyes peeled for more updates from me. But in the meantime, I do have this thought about wanting to host some discussions and panels about around the topic of what is calligraphic art. I mean, many people have spoken to this topic before, and I think that it's interesting for our community to join in the conversation and to think about it. And there will be other plans afoot, so keep your ears tuned. And if you wish to be a part of the mentorship program as a mentee, please drop me a line. Send me an email or a message on Instagram, and we can start to have that conversation and see what could be possible. So in the meantime, I wish you well. I wish you every blessing. Happy Christmas if you are celebrating that, and then a blessed New Year. Bye for now.